barriers. Oh, you're less alive, I guess that's a good thing. I don't know. Apparently, though, there's only 8 stages in this. Okay. Oh, damn it. Oh, there goes my skin, please. Alright. Maybe I won't see them. Maybe I will. Okay, looks like I do have a 0 life. Come to me, thank you. Oh, there's 3 of them, Jesus Christ. I guess this one does wrap around. Stage. Nice. But once again, we're in a stage where I don't think there were any. Here we go. Floors we couldn't jump through, but apparently this one we can. But yeah. Just gonna keep doing this. Alright, that worked. My cowardly ways pay off in the end. I would like this, thank you. Timer was longer, so I could just keep doing this. But apparently, nope. That's only gonna be take me so far. Well, thank goodness for these apparently limitless ninja stars. Ooh, I see that saw blade thing. Yes, I know. I realized this. Now let's see if the magazine strategy was good. He's supposed to try to attack me from... Oh. Where he is. Oh, shit. Well, I hit him 3 times if the magazine... What the magazine said was good. There we go. Oh, but the fucking timer ran out. Right as that happened. So that was the greatest run ever. Alright. Guess I can have a second attempt right off the bat. Call this a reset. Okay, time to get to the 4th stage and beat the 4th stage without dying. Let me see if soda will help dilute this anesthetic. nearly 2 hours since it was released. And yet it's still none. So I need someone to wake up my gums inside. Because they can't wake up. No, I'm not sure if I want to take the last scroll just yet. I will ration my chances with this. Come on, where the fuck did you go? There you are. Alright. Let's not waste any time attempting this suicide mission. Stay on this floor, are you? Nope, you are. Alright, good. Thank you for cooperating. I appreciate it. Now then. You were not cooperating, though. Except that time. That time you did cooperate, alright. I wish there were more of you on the screen for this, but I guess I will take what I can get.
Oh, nice!
Where are the rest of you, right? Please stay right there. Thank you. For your... Well, it's a thought that counts. Oh god, did he just come out of this one? Oh god, he did. Alright, good. He's transparent for a bit, though. Okay, so far... we are managing. Will I be able to say the same thing for this floor, though? Because this is the X factor. These fuckers. Could have been bad right there. Okay, I would like these. This could help me out. Get some health back. There we go. Ooh. How did I miss that? Alright, there we go. 10? I also did that, even though I wasn't aiming to die. Why did they hurt me when I walked to you sideways? I will take this. I am so tempted to save state, but... clearly I must. Alright. I think I know how I'm gonna do this. I see a very clear strategy presented to me. I don't know if it's gonna work though, because the guy was still flashing. It didn't work. Fuck. Alright. Please be in range so I can hit you with the door. Son of a bitch. There. Anything though. I guess I do have unlimited ninja stores so I could look for more of the other characters. No, there's only one more. I can use cheats, but I must beat floor 8. Well, I almost did it once. Thank you. I've only seen one cheat so far. Is it here? No. I can't keep doing this rope. Apparently I can cheat and keep my position after dying. Guide items to power up. Impulse screen enter, down, right, up, left. 4xB, 4xA. Well, I guess I could give that a try. Alright, time to beat this. This game, I suppose. Let me see what this does.
You tired?
That didn't work. Did I do it in the wrong order? Yes, I did. Alright. Apparently I'm at full strength now. I don't know what that implicates. But alright. Oops. Just pay more attention. Apparently, being at full strength isn't gonna help me in that regard. Sometimes see like the boss or enemy of the next floor in some of the doors. It's a nice touch. Also note how apparently the robot dudes and the ninjas are immune to or don't get outright stunned by the ninja stars. I guess that's Adams. These guys partly you can only hurt them by actually hurting them. You can't stun them. So it would seem. Oops. Okay, that was so close. Three if you count life zero. Well, apparently in this level the coward strategy works quite a bit better. That scroll, but I don't know. I couldn't get it. I'm scared of going down there. Alright. Okay, that worked. Okay, can I use my strategy for beating this guy for real this time? Maybe I can. Or we could just do nothing, what the fuck? Well, I managed to do it anyway. Okay, halfway through and I haven't lost a life yet. But I already used the HP recovery thing. So it's not quite as good as it could be, but it's acceptable. This works. Would be great if it did. Oops, well, mostly worked. Didn't quite work all the way, but it worked sufficiently well. God, I forgot how these things move differently now. Died yet. I'll take that as a good sign. How are you not affected by that? Alright. Okay, I warped into the door somehow before. Apparently retreating back into the doors. Oh, it's gotta be the best way of avoiding those things, so many things. Now you please jump up there. You're not gonna jump up there, are you? And you're not gonna do it for, nope. Jeez. There. One more regular stage to go, and then last guy. And then who knows what'll happen. Oh, fucking. There you go. Also, what's going on in the background? Just probably shouldn't have this much shit open. God damn it. One of those. Please, alright. Sure, I just in time went through everything. Oh, and I get another scroll. Which was wasted. Well, I don't think I could have used it after this anyway. Also, I want that one up, but I don't know if I'm gonna get it. Okay, I did. Oh, seriously, no. Alright, there we go. Well, I have made it to the end with one more life than I started with. I'd say that's a good thing. Yep, apparently this is it. The question is, will I have enough time to do it? And still prevail. Oh god. I don't know if I will. I guess I'll have to force myself to make that the case. Right. had better health, but maybe this could work, I don't know. Oops. Damn it. Okay, that guy has limited range, at least. Alright. Come over here, please. No? Oh, wait. There we go. Why didn't you keep him in that direction? Oh. So close again. Well, at least I have multiple lives. I do have to do this. Hang on. Does this still work? It doesn't. Fuck. Alright. Well, I just have to deal with that. So I jump like I'm on the moon now. I didn't notice that before. I don't think that was the case before, but I would never know. Seriously, no, there's one more left. Oh, whatever. Attempt number two. That platform though. Alright, this will be the last time I will say right now that I will attempt this entirely legitimately. Because I don't want to go and do the entire thing over again. Have one more attempt, which means that it's time for me to do this. And with that, I've given myself unlimited attempts. Saw blade. That's good. All right. Okay, just stay there. Oh, damn it! Grew wise to my tricks. All right, there we go. I didn't have to cheat that time. Or at all, actually. Clear. Now what? It's kind of like Ghosts and Goblins where I need to go through the whole thing over again because I didn't bring the right weapon. Adventure is not end. Well, I cleared the challenge though, didn't I? So I don't get to see what lies beyond just yet. Rather kill the beast. again, the date is in the incorrect format. It's the 21st of 11. But it's the same November. Drift boosts in the same course. Pole position or rad racer. I have a feeling it is, but gotta make sure. Drifting through corners. Super programmer G-Man. I guess that's what he looked like. Or maybe not. Out. Well, what does the manual say about the drifting? Goal is Holland McRae to finish a tourist number one. Gas a moment and turn left or right with the control pad to drift. Take 4 hours per second to get a boost, alright. He's wearing Mario's clothes. Well, let's see how this works.
Don't mess up. Let's do it.
Well, I got a boost, I suppose. Looks like right now that's my main. Oops. Well, I guess that's all I needed to do for this. Don't really see how that's gonna help, though. Let's see if I can beat one course of this. Well, he finds plenty good, I guess.
Game on.
Well, let me see if I can complete one course of this without... I don't know if I can. Oops, get like a course of this without exploding, but I guess that's what I'm here to find out. I must say this controls pretty well for a game that looks like this. But that was only one, I guess that was only one that. Ooh, shit. Okay, that could have gone better. But it could have gone worse too. Oops, I guess some other guy blew up. I will take that as a victory. Well, I blocked though because I am getting to that point. It's kind of difficult to avoid the other cars in a narrow circuit like this. Especially when you're trying to pass them. But I guess that worked out. So close to death. No, but it didn't matter. Course 2 in 5th place or higher. Well, I assume that you get to course 2. You have to beat course 1 first. And that you can't just pick it from the beginning. Pro gamer who's really good at games. Well, I think this one has more merit behind it. Well, what does the new magazine say? First real RPG for home console, oh boy. Guadia Quest. Programmer John Garland, scenario writer Claire Arwin, and monster designer Marvin P. Underwood. Well, I get that last one. And maybe the first one, but I don't know about the middle one. Lord TV. These must be the main characters. Press select while holding left on the control button at the title screen. Oh boy. Well, I think I can use this. I don't think I've discovered any major shortcuts, but the A button between 3 and 2. Until I thought there would be something like this. Star Prince. The graphics look incredible. We're gonna move past the Famicom into the Super Famicom age. Right. Let me see if I remember how to do this. I think I just passed a shortcut. I don't know where it is. Fuck.
Dude. Surprised I didn't get hit there.
Yes, I know I missed it. It's kind of difficult to get stuff without running into other stuff. Apparently there's a whole bunch of different paths you can take in this course. I guess that's a new touch. Now can I get at least three more positions ahead during this course, or lap? Fucking hell. Well, not if I keep running into shit. You don't need to tell me, dude. Seriously? I have eyes. Well, I should be able to... Oops. Ooh, I'm in first position somehow. I guess that's a good thing. Still don't know how to avoid skidding though. Well, I don't know what Star Prince is about. Gonna go for this one. Points. I haven't been keeping track of how the points work in the game, though. Cartridge not lights up when you play it. That would be all right. Well, I guess we're looking for something we never had. Also, I don't remember what the rest of this stuff is. Memo. Oh.
Out you go.
Your mom cars in the exploded car never shows up again during the entire race. I don't think you could do that unless you really went out of your way though. You can actually blow everyone up, that means you're already number one. Animal face shows up out of nowhere. Oh, we saw that in the magazine. Forest Desert City Mountain, those courses. Well, I haven't been to the city one yet. I'm guessing I won't like it as much though. Well, you know what? Oh, there's free play at the title screen, I didn't even see that. be leaving that there. It's past midnight, and I've been doing this for a couple of hours for no particular reason, I guess, other than to see... how bad the... kind of half lisp I had from my... anesthetized... I forgot I have that on you again because of the shout box, which is now gigantic. Alright. Well, apparently it wasn't that pronounced. Well, speaking of that, I think it's finally wearing off. I think it's been like over 2 hours since I left. Well, you could also enjoy the excitement. Of a game like this. And couldn't you just... imagine how exciting that would be. Also, what was the last thing that was on the shelf? That's great. Why not? It's clearly the most fitting tune for this. Well, at least you can actually see it this time. This is... Emily Worm wishes the waiter would bring more tea. Oh, if you say so, game. Can I do it? What? Master difficulty modification marks. Well, what am I good for? This should be interesting. I don't know if you want to stick around for this. It's probably gonna be quite some time. But I'm still going to attempt it, even though, or because, I don't really have anything better to do at the moment. Well, other than waiting for the anesthetic to wear off completely so I can eat, I suppose. But I suppose I'm actively doing that anyway, just by not really doing anything. So, same difference. Did say that this might require the use of marks, which, if I'm right, basically means I kind of have to guess at some point. Which is never a really good thing, but I'm not really seeing it so far. It seems pretty linear. Even by Picross standards. Oh yeah, it's freaking stupid, useless waste of energy and money and all of that. Savings time is already happening in the United States, isn't it? It's not gonna happen here for like another week or so, I think. Also, this song, I guess, is on the shuffle, but not quite yet. Which is quite convenient, because I'm pretty sure for me it's gonna happen next week, which is also spring break week. So it's not gonna be quite as much of a disaster as it could be, even though it's not exempt by any stretch of the imagination. The game thought I would need marks for this. So far, maybe I will eventually, but so far I'm really not seeing it. Still the rest of this, hang on. How's this gonna work? Maybe we'll need it for this. I don't know. I couldn't tell you so far. Yeah, that goes like that. That goes like that. I don't know what happens here, hang on. That up. Okay. Now what? This is the tricky part, I imagine. 3, 5, 1, 3. Yes, I think that's how it works. Far logic will take me. Hardly not very. 1, 3, well, can do that. And 1, 2, 3, can do this, I think. Okay. Now I think I'm gonna have to start using the guessing mechanic. Where do I start with it? The way it works in this game is marks on, yes. And now it's pink instead of black. Okay, how do I do this? What if I do this? Just plop some right here. Apply this to 3. month. Probably mean that, yeah, I need to do this here, but I don't know if that's gonna look viable at all. I guess that's why I'm only experimenting. Not actually doing it. Okay, wait. If I put that in the middle there, that means that this has to go like this. And this, maybe it does go like this. Maybe it did make the right choice, even though I was just guessing. And if not, then I should probably have made note of which ones I picked first. So I could mark those as definitely incorrect, but I'm bad at foresight. But it looks like this is gonna work out, kind of. Three, 1, 3, 5, 2, 5, 3, 4. Okay, here there's something. 1, 4, 6, 2, 1, 3, 1, 5, 1, 5, 6. And 3, alright. There we go. Am I putting you to sleep yet? Because surprisingly, the past week, I've been in the frame of mind where either I stay awake all night, or I get sleepy and pass out before midnight. When I want to be in the middle ground, but I can never quite manage. There's always unfittingly upbeat music to undermine my point when I talk about that. 2, 1, 3, 2. I think this is how it's gonna look. Somehow stumbled upon the money shot. By sheer accident. Probably validate this. Kinda curious though what happens if I get to the end of the mark still on. And it's like all valid. Will it validate by itself or will I have to trace over everything I did? Can't wait to find out, let me tell you. Thank you. probably shall. 3 hearts. No, it looks like we'll have to trace over everything. That's great. Knocks off. Oh, this is just tracing. And the LAP song is coming on.
And today, I'm going to drop some knowledge directly into your cranium. Nothing is impossible if you put your mind to it. Welcome to the Crystal Pepsi.
Oh, I don't know how long that took, but apparently both of us took less than 15 minutes. It was a brisk arm. Which is better than I was expecting. I fell to the ground when the liquid touched my lips, frozen by the flavor. Well, I don't regret buying this because you can see, even though it's a time sink, it's the type of time sink I enjoy. Roasting all its flair like an elegant model. What are you doing? Where have you gone? I think there should be more games like this. Which at least puts some good effort in the presentation. I haven't been the same since 92. All that I want is a crystal Pepsi. Yeah, you know it's true. I've never seen something that tastes like you. Sense is returning to my innards again, so I think I'll probably try to go and have some dinner now, and probably pass out before too long. And I can pretend I'm drinking 20-year-old Crystal Pepsi while I do it, so...
And when we speak, Pepsi will listen.
So yeah.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Pepsi is brown, but it used to be see-through. Those were the days.
You know, I have a very weird, vague memory of seeing Crystal Pepsi when I was growing up, even though I was born not even in 92, but in 93. I don't know how to explain that. Because the LA Beast Nation cannot be stopped. Maybe it was vintage, like the kind that LA Beast drinks. Or used to drink before he got the whole thing going with reviving it. All that I want is a Crystal Pepsi. Yeah, you know it's true. I've never seen something that tastes like you. But yeah, have a good day.